Good morning. I'm back like I never left. Yani, hapa narudinge tu niki left like it's no one business. Anyways, good morning and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Consolate Achieng, and if you're coming back to watch my videos, you are all welcome and thank you so much. Remember to subscribe. Guys, manze, thank you for the support. It's not gone unnoticed, manze. So, it's been a minute. Kushiki kamera kuvlo. By the way, unajua, una left, una come, una left, una come. Like, it's no one business, yani. Sikumbuki the last time we shika kamera kuvlo. So, this room is in a very big mess. I refuse. So I want to just put my camera there and clean this room together. Yeah, guys, subscribe if you've not subscribed. Watch to the end and give this video a thumbs up. And let's get to the video, guys. You were falling down. I was planning to do prank on my mom. Now, so boy, guess what? Sasa, you see this window over here? So, nimejipanga, nishafanya intro and all that. So, prank iko almost kufanyika hivi. Guess what happens? Nachungulia. Kidogo kidogo. A friend of hers ameingia, anaenda job. Mimi niko hapo nimechungulia. Nani nani yana nichungulia? Labda nikoni hapo nini. And I'm like, I am postponing. Napeleka hiyo nini prank mbele. I'll do that prank later. Guys, I'm almost done. At least I've tried. We have this bed and this bed. And like a small space over here. So, let me tell you something about this suitcase. You see this suitcase? This is where I put the clothes that no longer fit me. But recently I've noticed that I've lost some weight. So I tried fitting on some clothes here. None of them is fitting. Ndomana suitcase nilishukisha. But actually, this suitcase inakuanga somewhere. Let me show you. Somewhere up here. This is where I always put the suitcase, but I was trying to fit the clothes up, but as it fits, so let me try put all of these clothes up hivyo, close that suitcase, then then I'll be done, then we clean up the bed, tutandike vitanda, and that will be it.
Just the guitar, okay, cool.
Imejaa, so mi manze nisha choka. I'm already tired now. So let's put this suitcase pale. Ama, I don't think I should put that suitcase, but again, ikika hapa naona itaharibu, itachoma, itachoma. So let's see. Please, a disclaimer, don't mind this space, bana. See this space? You know, let me tell you, this space ndo penye. Unakutana na kitu yenye fiku kwa pali pengine na umechoka. Unachukua, like for example, this mask. Unairusha, you get that? So, chatoche story mingi, let's put this suitcase. You know what this is? Let's put this suitcase. This was all you, none of it me. You put your hands on. Body and told me. Check. Manze. Sisi. Hii imekuwa exercise. You see, sisi ni watu wale wa kurusha rusha vitu. Actually, wardrobe ilipasuka juzi. Guess what I was doing ikapasuka? Kurudisha suitcase. Nilikuwa natoa suitcase. Unfortunately, ikapasuka. Who am I? Si nikaache hivyo. But nikaiekelea tu. So ile siku mamangu atakuja hapa aone imepasuka. That's when nitajua sijui. So I think I'm done. Manze nimeisha. Where I'm mounting you guys. Hey. Kuna some clothes hapa. Na this side. So let's clean up this mess once and for all. Subscribe. Imagine, it's funny. Uko ume watch all that video. Nukose kusubscribe. Oi, I pity you. Ebu subscribe. Acha jokes. Manza, I need to buy a tripod. Even if it's a mini tripod and a ring light. Because now I'm using a natural light. So, for me to get those things, the things that I'm saying, you need to subscribe. Ndo nipate my dollar. Not actually my dollar. By the way, I need to buy a tripod. Why? Because the struggle is real. But anyways, let's finish up on this. You told me you were ready for the big one, for the big jump. I'd be your last love, everlasting you and me. That was what you told me. I'm a happy girl. I'm done. The place looks absolutely clean for a lady, you know? Let me show you around the place, guys. Let me show you. Unajua, sitaki kuongea mseme wewe unajigamba. I want you to see for yourself. I think this one. Nikiangalia hivi ndo light inanigonga po. I want you to see for yourself, okay? Let me show you. Oh, from this angle. Oh my God. Look. The bed is done. This bed is done. The curtain is also done. Hey, just look. Yeah. From that angle. So, because mwenye nalalanga hapa yuko nimeamua kuwekeza mafuta hapo. So, me sleep on this side of the bed. And from hapa, hapo hivyo nimejaribu. Nimejaribu, nimezirushwa huko because hapa, my mom will come and see this mess. Then, nimeamua kuwekeza mabags hapa because this place is always empty na ina place ya. Aina kitu kufanyiwa, so nimeamua kuweka this bags over there na napuma mbona. And then, this is a delight in case you don't know. Indo inyo tunatumianga steam ikipotea, just press hapa twice. You see? I can use it as my ring light, by the way. It's working out nicely. Oh my God. By the way, you can be my ring light. Then, hapa ni place to my heka. Then, hapo ni meka maviatu. Yeah, the whole place looks clean, at least. Hey, manzi, ilikuwa inachoma. Pakukoku nijia mungo. Yeah, so, hey, what do you think? I think it looks so nice. At least, tumepata place ya kukaa nikifanya sit-down videos. But then, I used to think, nikitaka kufanya sit-down videos, nitafanya aje, because this place is always in a mess. So, thank you so much for staying with me this morning. Thank you for subscribing. Maybe the time you'll be watching this, itakuwa asubuhi, but I'm doing this video asubuhi. So, thank you so much for watching. Remember to subscribe, manze. Subscribe. But then, I know it's my fault. I've not been consistent. Najua spelling ya consistent, but ukiniambia. Anyway, subscribe, like this video, comment down below, and share with your friends widely. Kama umeona video hadi hapa unja subscribe, you're doing harm to yourself because you're going to miss a lot, manzi. So thank you so much, and a prank is coming your way. prank. Yeah, guys. So, bye.